हेलो स्टूडेंट्स,
लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर 4 रैशनल नंबर्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ ए रैशनल नंबर। नाउ वी नो द मीनिंग ऑफ इनवर्स मीन्स विद द ऑपोजिट साइन, राइट? सो फॉर एवरी रैशनल नंबर पी अपॉन क्यू देयर एग्जिस्ट अनदर रैशनल नंबर माइनस पी ऑन क्यू मीन्स विद ऑपोजिट साइन such that p upon q plus minus p upon q means if we add both it should be equal to 0. Therefore minus p upon q is additive inverse of p upon q, all right? And same way p upon q is the additive inverse of minus p upon q. Now let us understand it with the help of example. Additive inverse of 3 upon 5, it will be equal to with opposite sign. So it is minus 3 on 5. Additive inverse of minus 2 upon 3 will be equal to 2 upon 3. Alright. Next we have subtraction of rational numbers. If P upon Q and R upon S are two rational numbers, then subtraction of R upon S from P upon Q will be written as P upon Q minus R upon S. Here you can see, children, the number after from is P upon Q that we are writing first, and then minus the first number, that is R upon S. It means we have to add additive inverse of R upon S in P upon Q. Means here minus R upon S means to add additive inverse of R upon S. Now we know what is additive inverse of R upon S? It is minus R upon S. It means we are adding minus R upon S in P upon Q. Let us understand this with the help of example. Subtract minus 2 on 7 from 5 on 7. So how we will write it? We will write it as 5 on 7 minus minus 2 on 7. So we are writing the number after from first and then sign of subtraction minus, and then in bracket is the first number. Alright. Now, as I told you, it means here we have to add additive inverse of minus 2 on 7. Minus 2 on 7's additive inverse is 2 on 7. Alright. So, what we have done, when we subtract, it means we add the additive inverse of the first number here. So additive inverse of minus 2 on 7 is 2 on 7. Now you all know how to add it. Here 7 is the common denominator. So 5 plus 2, it means 7 on 7. That means 1 is the answer. Alright. Now let us start with exercise 4.4. Question number 1 is subtract. Fourth part is minus 4 on 9 from minus 6 on 8. Now, as I told you, the number after from is to be written first. So, we will write it as minus 6 on 8 minus the first number, that is minus 4 on 9. In the next step, we have to add additive inverse of first number. So, we will write it as plus additive inverse of minus 4 on 9 is 4 on 9. Alright, now let us solve it by taking LCM. LCM of 8 and 9 will be 72. It means here we multiply it by 9, and 9 8 is the 72. It means it is to be multiplied with 8. Now it is 9 6 the 54 and plus 32. So minus 54 plus 32 will be equal to minus 22. So, minus 22 on 72, when we reduce by 2, we get here 11 and 36. So, our answer comes as minus 11 on 36. I hope you have understood it. Now, in second question here, we have evaluate. Third part is 2 on 7 minus minus 5 on 6. Now, as I told you, in 2 on 7, we have to add additive inverse of minus 5 on 6. Additive inverse of minus 5 on 6 will be 5 on 6. Now again, take LCM. LCM of 7 and 6 is 42. So it means 7/6 of 42 into 6 here and into 7 here. So we get here 12 plus 35. So we get here 47 on 42 as answer. Same question, 8th part is minus 1 on 4 minus 1 on 5. Now first number minus 1 on 4, and in which we have to add additive inverse of 1 on 5 is minus 1 on 5. So let us take its LCM. 4 and 5 will have LCM 20. It means into 5 here and into 4 here. So we get here minus 5 plus minus 4. So minus 5 minus 4 on 20, it will be equal to minus 9 on 20. Question number 3 is, what should be subtracted from minus 3 upon 2 to get minus 31 on 14? So here we will write, let x to be subtracted. Let x to be subtracted from minus 3 on 2. So we will write it as minus 3 upon 2 minus x to get means is equal to minus 31 on 14. All right. Now from here we will find the value of x. So let us take x to the other side. As x is negative here, we will take it to other side, it will become positive. So minus 31 on 14 we can bring to this side. This will become plus 31 on 14, it is equal to x. Alright, this implies x is equal to minus 3 on 2 plus 31 on 14. When we take LCM, 14 will be the LCM only. So 2 sevens are 14. So we will multiply it here. So it becomes here minus 21 plus here 14 ones are. So it will remain 31 only. So we get here 10 on 14. When we reduce it by 2, we get here 5 and 7. So answer comes here 5 upon 7. Next question number 5. Subtract the sum of minus 2 on 7 and 3 on 14 from the sum of 11 on 14 and 15 on 42. So first we will find the sum of first two numbers and then sum of last two numbers given here. Then we will subtract these sums from each other. Alright. So first we will write here sum 1. What is sum 1? That is sum of first two numbers. That is minus 2 on 7 plus 3 on 14. So we can take LCM here. 14 will be the LCM. 7 2's the 14. So here minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4 plus 3 only, because here 14 ones are 14. So we get here minus 1 on 14. Now sum of last two numbers, we will write that as sum 2. 11 on 14 plus 15 on 42. So when we will take LCM of 14 and 42, it will be 42 only. So 14, 3 is the, so 11, 3 is the 33 plus here 15, 1 is the 15. So we get it here as 48 on 42. Now according to question, we have to subtract the first sum from the second sum. So according to question here, from the sum of second means sum 2 minus sum 1 we have to do. Alright. So here we will write it as 48 upon 42 minus 1 on 14. As you know, in subtraction, we add the additive inverse of the given number. So, this implies here 48 on 42 plus 1 on 14. So, again we will take LCM. 42 is the LCM. So, 48 plus 14, 3 is the 42. So, 1 into 3 is here 3. So, we get here 51 upon 42. Now, it is divisible by 3. 17, 3 is the, and here 14, 3 is the. So, our answer is 7. Question number 7 is, what should be added to minus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 on 3 to get 1? So, here we will write, let x to be added. Now, we have to add x in the given bracket here. So, we will write here minus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 upon 3. In this bracket, we will do plus x to get means equal to 1. So, we have to find the value of x here. So, to find x, we will have to take this bracket to the other side. So, we will write here 1 minus, and in the bracket here we have minus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 upon 3. Now, we will solve the bracket first. 1 minus, in this bracket, let us take LCM. 15 is the LCM. So, here 5, 3 is the means into 3, and here 3, 5 is the means into 5. So, we get here minus 9 plus minus 25. Alright. It is 1 minus minus 9 minus 25 on 15. So, we get here 1 minus 34 on minus 15. In subtraction, we add the additive inverse of the number. So, we will write here as 1 plus 34 on 15. And when we will take the LCM here, we get LCM 15. 15 ones are plus 34. So, we get here 49 on 15 as answer. I hope you have understood it. And the sum of two rational numbers is 3 on 2. If one of the number is 9 on 10, find the other number. Now we are given sum is equal to 3 on 2. Given number is 9 on 10. To find the other number, we have to subtract this given number from sum. So, we will write it as sum minus given number. Alright. So, this is 3 upon 2 minus 9 upon 10. When we will take LCM here, 10 is the LCM. So, 2 5s are 10. So, it is 15 minus 9. 15 minus 9 is 6 on 10. When we reduce by 2, we get here 3 and 5. So, 3 upon 5 is the answer here. I hope you have understood it. Okay. Now, you will complete this exercise 4.4 in your registers. Do all the questions. All the questions left as well as done.